Hi guys, welcome to the channel Automag TV. Every day we continue to see new electric cars with unique looks. There is not much to say about the design of the electric car, because the designers really managed to create a unique work. The first thing you notice about the exterior is the LED lights, which give the front end a predatory look and make it even more innovative. Although there is no traditional grille, there appears to be some space at the bottom to cool the battery pack. Although the egg-shaped body makes the electric car small, the crossover is exactly 4880 mm long and 1970 mm wide. These figures mean that it has similar dimensions to the Toyota Land Cruiser Prado. When viewed from the side, the muscular design with hidden door handles at the rear looks odd. The engineers who gave a special design to the trunk lid installed an active rear wing on the electric car. Most likely, this step was made to improve aerodynamic effects. Upon entering the interior, we are greeted by Huawei Inside Technologies. The huge 15.6-inch multimedia screen runs the Harmony OS operating system. In addition to the central screen, there are two more different screens on the front panel. One in front of the driver, the other in front of the passenger, in which the front panel in the part going from these two screens to the center is made in a vortex style. There is also an audio system with 14 speakers. The Huawei Inside platform is a technology that covers all multimedia systems inside the cabin, starting with the system that drives the electric vehicle. First of all, this platform includes an autopilot system with 400 TOPS processing power, consisting of 3 LIDARs and 34 sensors called AVATRANs.